How to activate FreeSync and G-Sync on an LG monitor. FreeSync and G-Sync technologies synchronize the signal from the graphics card in your computer to your monitor to eliminate issues with video tearing, stuttering, and input lag. These features are especially useful for gamers, allowing for a smoother and better gaming experience. LG offers a variety of monitors with FreeSync or G-Sync. FreeSync is offered by AMD for AMD graphics users. G-Sync is offered by NVIDIA and requires a G-Sync-enabled graphics card and monitor. For either or both, be sure you have a compatible graphics card and monitor, an updated graphics driver, and only use a high-quality and correct cable interface. DisplayPort or DP cable is always preferred, especially for G-Sync and FreeSync features. Refer to your monitor's owner's manual for technical specifications, which you can also download from LG.com. Note that certain refresh rates are only supported on specific cable connections and resolution settings. If using HDMI, make sure that the HDMI compatibility is not turned off. To verify, press the joystick button on the monitor up to access the main menu. Then move the joystick and select Settings. Then General, then HDMI Compatibility Mode, then turn it on. If using DP cable, make sure that the display port version is set to 1.4. To do this, press the joystick button up to access the main menu. Then move the joystick and select Settings. Then General, then Display Port Version, then 1.4. For FreeSync, make sure you have the latest AMD graphics driver. You can go to AMD.com support and download their auto detect tool that will also install the latest AMD software, or manually search and download it yourself. Be sure to reboot your PC after any updates. If using a laptop, make sure to set the monitor that supports FreeSync as the primary monitor. Go to Windows Settings, then click System, then Display. Click on the monitor supporting FreeSync, then scroll down and check the box next to make this my primary display. Turn on FreeSync on the monitor. Go to Menu, then Picture, then Game Adjust. Depending on the model, the settings may show as Adaptive Sync or FreeSync/FreeSync Premium. Select On. Now right-click on a blank space on your desktop and select AMD Software. You can also open the Radeon settings via the system tray icon or find it on the Programs menu. Select Display and confirm that AMD FreeSync is on. AMD FreeSync can also be turned off from this menu. Note that on the AMD Radeon software app, you cannot adjust FreeSync on a per-application profile basis. For more information on how to add an application profile to Radeon settings, please refer to their website article, Customize Graphics Settings with AMD Software. Once that is done, you can then adjust the FreeSync on a per-application basis. On the same Radeon settings, switch over to the Gaming tab. Select the application you want to set. Set AMD FreeSync to on or off. For G-Sync, make sure your computer has the latest NVIDIA graphics driver. Go to nvidia.com/download/index.aspx. Under NVIDIA Driver Downloads, select from the drop-down list to identify the appropriate driver for your NVIDIA product. Then click Search. If there is an available update, download and install the update. Be sure to restart your PC after installing the update for the changes to take effect. Now right-click on a blank space on your desktop and select NVIDIA Control Panel. Then expand the display option in the sidebar. Click on Setup G-Sync and check the box to enable G-Sync. Select either Full Screen Mode or Windowed and Full Screen Mode, depending on your system and the programs you plan to run, then click Apply. Full screen mode is always recommended for most games. If you have an NVIDIA G-Sync capable GPU and a G-Sync compatible monitor, it is possible to enable G-Sync support. Turn on FreeSync on the monitor. Go to Menu, then Picture, then Game Adjust. Depending on the model, the settings may show as Adaptive Sync or FreeSync/FreeSync Premium. Select On. Then enable G-Sync on the PC by following the previous steps. Go to the Manage 3D Settings option, and also make sure that monitor technology is set to G-Sync compatible. Even with G-Sync on, some games may still have their own settings that you need to check to make sure it is fully utilizing the feature you have set. Set the frame rate limit just under the maximum refresh rate of your monitor to make sure G-Sync is always active while in game. For example, if your monitor is rated with 120 Hz, set it to 120 or a little bit lower, like 111. This ensures that the frame rate output does not go over what your display is capable of for a lag-free gaming experience. To do this, click on the Manage 3D Settings menu item under the 3D Settings heading, then scroll down through the Global Settings panel until you see the Max Frame Rate option. Once there, turn it on and then decide on a limit. If you still notice some tearing issues, you can also try enabling the Vertical Sync option alongside G-Sync for a synergistic approach and see if it helps with your gaming experience. For further assistance, you can easily find our contact information on the LG.com website. Go to the support menu to ask us more questions.